Well, I like the first word of this song. You got that cheeky smile.
This, I saved this for last.
Good, and it's good that you're ending the episode as well. Then,
I showed Baz this like last week, and he was like, "Oh, mate, he's gonna love that."
Oh, right. So you planned this, have you?
This was the one song
I wrote. If you're watching. This is the best song. Why did we not get re-educated on this shit? Like,
literally.
Why do we have to just find it randomly? Did Inspector Morse then? Oh my god. What is he trying to do with that dance there? I love it.
I don't think he knows. He's not in the area where they would know.
Yeah. I bet he regrets this now, doesn't he?
Guitar god right there.
Yeah, I know.
Nuno Bettencourt.
They're never far, are they? Mate, them guitar rhythms. Oh, yes. I love it when they give the bass a couple of bars.
Just let him have his moment.
Another song with the drums just going for it.
Simple.
Mm. Oh god, this is such feel.
Yeah.
What? A small person in it.
That's Buller.
Yeah. His dad. Dad's Buller.
Dad's Buller.
It doesn't sound old, does it?
Great.
Right, now you've changed my week. I'm just going to listen to this all day tomorrow. Oh my god.
Nuno.
Mate, I'm just going to make a really big point here. Sod climate change. I'm going to make a petition to get brass in every song forever now. Yeah, just get a bit girl in there.
Face solo.
Yeah. There wasn't any build-up to that solo either, was there? It just went straight into it. Oh, is he doing a minor there or something? I don't understand that.
He does all sorts of things. Yeah. He's string skipping, tapping.
Well, there was a certain part of them that just didn't fit the solo, but you're like, oh.
Dissonance.
That's all.
Every time.
Oh, fucking hell. Imagine nailing that live, that where everyone's doing the same rhythm. That's so classy.
The thing is such a Baz DeVoe, right? These guys recorded to tape. They didn't punch it in logic. Yeah.
That is just pure feel in it, and
you can still punch in.
Yeah, but it costs a lot.
Nearly there.
I don't want it to win.
I know.
Fuck. my god. I feel like every other song in the world I've listened to is just shit. And then I just listen to that.
These guys record to tape. I will never be that good.
When your band name is Extreme, you know.
I mean, you better be pretty extreme, I suppose. Oh, man.
Well done.
I was... I've been sat on that all week. I wanted to tell you like three times.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's always one that makes you like want to do an episode. But like...
I was like, this is the track.
Fucking hell, man.